What's up, everyone? Right now, I am Alvaro. Well, that's my name, obviously, duh. My name is Alvaro, and I will be playing Gotham Knights, mostly probably as Red Hood. Right now, doing the Harley Quinn storyline. Let's do that and get this underway, shall we?
Getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough.
So hopefully the audio sounds good.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
And you guys can hear everything properly.
Can't stand that guy.
So yeah, let's get going. I love playing as Red Hood. Oh, crap. Still figuring out all the dodge mechanics. What the heck, bro? Come on. Oh, jeez. I suck all of a sudden. Of course I start recording and everything just starts going bad. But I do love how you can shoot forwards and backwards. It's really cool. Alrighty, let's skedaddle our way over here. Oh, wrong way. I guess we're doing the Harley Quinn storyline.
Now he's already dead, right? Yeah, but I'm not done yet. Look at this guy.
What do you mean, look at this guy? Wait, what did I do? Okay, why am I doing so bad? Oh, that was pretty cool.
Hey guys, we got a guest coming in tonight. Keep the home fires burning.
As me, I'm the guest.
Harley, the PA.
Oh, right here. I was like, what are we supposed to do? I'm the guest of honor.
Party balloons and a fight. Harley is right nearby.
Let's go for some headshots. Oh, so dope, man. Nope. Out the way. You thought. Oh, crap. Avoid taking damage. Yeah, no door. What? I clearly dodged that. Oh yeah, baby. Get out, get out, get out! Heck no. Nope! Oh, what the hell? Ah, oh, bro, look at that. Just boom. 1-2. Get out the way, boy! Oh, bah, to the face. Oh, was it ammo? Oh, cool. And you're done.
Real warm welcome to Harley.
Yeah. Wait, can I shoot the balloons? Oh, I can. I didn't even know you could do that. That's pretty cool. You shoot that guy or no? Nope. Okay, let's go. Sorry. And then here's Harley Quinn. Let's see what she's got. Nice shoes.
Deadhood. Looks like you've been eating well. Still big as an ox and twice as mean.
Is that shaming?
Been a while, Harley.
Hey, yo.
You good?
What?
Was it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
You were looking into something for Batman.
What was it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real. To profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Guess of all the criminals he knew, you'd be the one to ask.
Hey! I am not a criminal. I'm misunderstood.
Look, you know what I'm here for. Hand it over.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Figures you're not making this easy for me.
It should be down in records. Okay. Bye.
Well,
records are in the basement. Just head on through.
Sorry, Harley.
You're a gopher.
Sorry, Harley. Wow! As if you actually, like, shoot her and she just dies. Story just ends, like, oh man. Well, guess, what goes that? Ow. The door right here.
Hey, Beats! You better
get it. No!
Aw, oh, shit, go. Red Hood!
Whoa, 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 watch the profanity! Jeez! Kids are watching this! Kids play this! I mean, it is rated T for teen, so... But still.
Don't keep me waiting!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jeez. I made it like 20 feet and she's already like, hurry up! Well, never like officers anyways. Right. I am facing the wrong way. Great. Well, that was a waste. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's like armor. Okay. Dodge, 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 dodge! Wait! Oh, come on. I'm so bad all of a sudden. No freaking way! Yes! Face to the floor. Boom! That's right. Cool. Oh, gotta go right here. Woohoo!
There was an elevator in the Nexus. Maybe that goes down to the basement.
Perhaps. We shall find out. Oh, them little new Crocs, fool?
The knight is looking up.
Is that a broom? Oh crap! Oh crap, what? Okay, there we go. I was like, what? Wait, 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 wait. Nope. Messed that up. Messed that up. What the crap? What the crap? she? Oh, what the? Dude! I mean, woman! Fam! Gal! Whatever you want to be called! Are you... I'm trying to do something with this. No! There we go. Jeez.
Okay, what was that?
I don't know. I didn't hit the woman, right, though. Officer, I can explain. What the heck is that? Officer, I can explain. She attacked me! This is not equality! There's a reason why I don't like cops. Game, okay, in the game. Oh, jeez. I don't know why I was doing so bad. I'm down to 3 health. Wait, what am I doing? Oh. Open sesame. I literally just skipped the whole fight. That's actually pretty funny. Oh, you can dodge. Okay, cool. Oh, you thought, fool! Back in town, baby! I'm alive again. Jason Todd may be non-lethal, but I'ma make him lethal. Oh god, crouch. Crouch, fool. I got some strong knees, man. I got strong knees. I don't know, I refuse to believe Jason Todd could fit in the vent. I don't know,
you
that's just
know
me.
What's gonna stop us? The guards got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
The possibilities are endless.
Huh? We should check that out.
Come on, come on, come on. Dang it, I was trying to do some stealth. But one time I actually tried some stealth. Okay. Where am I? Okay, come on. No! Gotta dodge out the way, man. Kyar! He's got a lot of health. Jeez. Bro, come on. I have no more health. Okay, what? That didn't do anything I thought it would. There we go. That's what I was hoping for. Boom. This door is the way to go.
Come on, Harley. You're too smart to just send me on an errand after an old file. What do you want me to find out?
The secret recipe to Coca-Cola. At least that's what I would
say. There's something more in this catalog.
Ah, a newspaper. Guys could read that real quick. Okay, when it says E3, I was thinking of the actual event. I was like, what? That's like a thing. I actually thought of E3. I was like, that's a thing? In this world? Prison file Cyrus Gold. Convict, they say. Crook, they say. Murderer, they say. But soon, peace. Oh. Where? Right here. Note from Warden. Tell her thanks for signing my book. I will. Whoever she is. One more thing. What? It's in here? Okay. I already did that. Ah, here we go. Business card. Now, Redford should have his own business cards. Mercenary for hire. Shoot. Hunt. Kill. Wait. I just walked all the way. I thought I was supposed to go back there. Did I pick it up? Pick up the card. Okay, where? Where? Nah, this is it. Oh. Oh, it is. What? Other side. I'm an idiot. Locate the record. Be there. Aha! Can you? Oh wait. There we go.
Bingo. Here's what Harley was looking for.
Got it!
I think I found out all I can about this case. I wonder what Harley will have to say about it.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
There we go. I don't know. We'll ask. Open the door. Go the way we came from. They'll be fine. They'll wake up in a little bit.
What the hell does Harley want from this file?
She definitely has a reason. Just hope she's willing to share.
Yeah. Who knows? We'll find out.
Good job, everyone. Made things even worse.
I say kill, but I don't kill. Dude, I love the shooting in this game. It's so much fun. What is this? Oh, dang, bro, I'm just throwing hands. I'm just wailing. No, 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 no. I am about to die. No. Oh, thanks. I repay you with the bullets of a head. Well, non-lethal rounds. Count your blessings. Everything. That sounded weird. I ain't gonna lie. What was going on over here, guys? Boom. Pa. What? Oh, dude. What the heck? Turn into like Dwayne or John Cena, bro. I do a rock bottom on these fools. That is not the way I left it. I make a mess, but not like that, man. I clean up after myself. I leave for a few minutes. No. Just goes downhill. What you got there, Harley?
Hey.
Hey.
You're back.
And I got you what you wanted.
Now hand it over, fool.
Seriously, do I look like I'm 12 to you?
Let's go get the balloon, I guess.
Hot plane coming through.
Oh, jeez. Dude, Red Hood is just so good, bro. I don't care what you people say. Oh! Everybody gets one. Fuck. Ah, just get elbowed, bro. Straight elbowed. Oh, level up, let's go! Wait, what? Oh. Touchdown! Alright, what? Okay, where did you guys even get all these bats? Where'd you get barbed wire? Nope! Oh, crap. Come on.
That's a hit.
Only I can hit the woman. Where's my camera? Oh crap. I am trying to complete these bonuses thing. Oh crap. Oh, nice. Hey, I need that. Get that up, bro. Almost got hit, I feel like. Boom, boom. No, he's mine. Why you? Bro, he is mine. Come on, hit me. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Where you going? Come on. Come on, wait, what are you doing, bro? There we go. Oh, what the? What the heck is that? A Sonic grenade? Oh. Might have wasted a couple mags on that, but that's okay. Oh, No! No! Oh, crap! Sit down, officer. Oh, bro! Straight knee to the face. How is he not dead? I got armor on my knees, bro. Broke a jaw, lost a tooth.
Shit.
Language! I was expecting a little bit more, but that's alright. Finally, the Coca-Cola secret recipe is not what I thought.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this, Harley?
Time to make my own Coke. All right, that was pretty good, man. I don't know how I kept almost dying.
Hiya, Ted Hood. Miss me?
Harley, I didn't give you this number.
Don't you worry about that. I wanted you to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
And she hung up. Of course.
I don't know. I just felt like doing that, okay? Get off. What the heck? Bro, get off! What are you doing? No, we out. We out. Heck no! I did not mean to do that. Woo! Hop on wheelies, bro. Fight some crime. That's right.
This is gonna hurt.
Boom. Oh, jeez, bro. I love that you could just shoot your guns from any direction. Straight. Oh, I'm gonna take damage. No. Ah, oh, come on. No, bro. All right, where are you? Bro. Watch the language. Oh, another what? Yourself down, fool. Any more crimes? I liked how they, I just leave their bodies on the floor. Like, not my problem. I'll stop the crime. And it's my job to find them a spot to be. I also like how you can hit civilians. I am a menace! Oh! I will make Jason Todd lethal. What are you talking about? This Jason Todd ain't lethal. I'm gonna make him lethal! Can't tell me otherwise. Bow! Bow! Me hands up, you hands up, fool. No, he's got a gun. Did not see that.
Let's
Yeah, I'm tough. You sure ain't though. Give me the loop. I don't know what they were doing here though. Alrighty, but I guess we'll head to the belfry now. Where's my bat cycle? Can you get down from there? Get down, fool! Alright, where we go? Over here. Woo! Dude, I love the driving in this game. So fun. So easy. Pow! Officers, get out the way! I went the wrong way. I'm driving the wrong way. Drifting is so easy too. Woo! Alright, let's jump into the belfry. Night 5! I stopped one crime! Normal difficulty. 3 bonus objectives completed. Cops rescued 2. Citizens rescued. I also beat up some civilians and cops, but it's okay. 95, not bad. 12,000 melee damage. Pretty good. Loading clues.
There's new data on the evidence board.
Oh, yeah, baby.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedoed guests of the Iceberg Lounge. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.
Alright. World building. We got the Penguin. Alright, so let's talk to Alfred, and then I think we'll call it quits here.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Jason?
Not really.
I can't believe Harley got away. She played us, and I'm sure she's got more shit planned.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not really, but the freaks are usually her partners in crime.
A good place to stop, then.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Alright, so what it says, Matt updated. So we got some crimes that we can do. Ah. Pretty cool. Knighthood, let's see what that is. Guess I gotta do that still. Alright, well I think we're gonna call it quits there. And then let's see what we can actually do. We'll buy some skill points. Or user skill points and see what we can get. What is this? Inflicts 10 damage of health. Eh. Oh, for a short period of time. Okay, I was about to say, we got infinite already? Alright, critical. I don't know what to do exactly. I don't know, man. Oh, no, we'll do this. For sure. Right? Oh, I gotta buy the first one. Oh. Okay, I was like, what? Oh, that's pretty cool. And then we're definitely doing this. Oh, and then we're done. Alright, well, that was pretty cool. And then we'll go through this in the next part, but yeah, that's it for the first episode. Thanks so much for watching. What's this right here? What is this? Alright, well, we'll see that next time. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. Again, my name is Alvaro, Alvaro B Gaming, signing out, and can't wait to play more Gotham Knights as Red Hood. Peace out.